15 Asian elephants have been trekking through China's southwestern Yunnan province. But why? This herd isn't moving from A to B, as in migration. The animals don't have a destination, so conservationists call this a dispersal. They venture out to have easier access to more available and nutritious food, which has a big impact on farmers.